Your favorite trainer's favorite trainer. Damn, that shit bright.
It is.
We are?
Yeah, we're good when you are.
We're good.
Yep.
We're ready?
Yeah.
What up, YouTube? Mike Trotter here. It's your man, 100 grand. The PT Boss. Your favorite trainer's favorite trainer. Listen, man, welcome back to the YouTube. All right, today, all we got is max flat bench. We had some people who had a problem about what I had said about the fact that flat bench is a waste of your time. If you watch the video, I specifically articulated what I meant by that point. But today, we are going to hit flat bench. I'm gonna show you guys how I work up to a top set, a one rep max. And we have a guest for you. We have a visitor for you. So stay tuned to learn how to work up to that one rep max, but also stay tuned to see who the visitor is. Let's go. Maxing the flat bench today.
Jersey on and everything. Come on.
Hey, this jersey fly though.
It is.
Can't hold.
I like it a lot. I'm a big light blue guy, so.
Yeah, blue. That's actually my favorite color.
Is it?
Well, no, I lied. Black is my favorite color. No point intended. But after that, I like blue. It was our high school colors.
Where'd you go to high school?
Hillcrest.
Okay.
South side.
See, I'm a UNC fan, so I like light blue.
I think that's why I used to like UNC when I was younger, because of the color.
Fair enough.
It was weird.
Got a different baseball team hat on today than
usual. Yeah, man, a lot of people don't like that shit. Like, a lot of people don't like that I'll switch hats up.
I mean, you wear Cubs and Cardinals hats, so.
Bro, I just wear hats that match my damn clothes. I do have a lot of Chicago shit, because I'm from Chicago. But if I like the hat, I'm gonna get the hat.
Fair enough. I'm sorry. Don't forget on that one.
I'm gonna grab some water real quick.
Still got the Mike and Ike's in there, the custom.
Custom protein flip. See, this water been in there. I think this is water. Let me see. This water.
It makes me nervous when you had to go in for the second sniff.
Because it's like, yeah, we don't get new water.
Yeah, one of them.
You don't know by now. We're going with the Project One pre-workout. Perfectly designed for strength training, resistance training. Get you with that energy, that focus. That pump. Yo, these sleeves ain't gonna be able to fit by the end of this. Pinkies up, because we gentlemen around here. When it's at its lightest, is when I'll get the most reps in, because I'm trying to get loose and trying to get warm. A lot of people, as they're working up, they spend so much energy, you know, on so many reps. And if they didn't do that, what they find is that their max is probably higher, but they're just wasting so much energy at the bottom. So I try not to expend any more energy than I absolutely have to. So the first set, I'm at least going for 10, depending on how it feels after that. We'll decide how many reps we do the second set, but after that, no more than 5 reps. When did you bench? She was like, when we were texting back and forth, she's like, oh, I just got done benching. I'm like, fuck. Well, that doesn't work. Like, no, I'm game. So we gave it a day.
Bench yesterday.
Yeah, briefly, I did a couple sets of it. She did a bench day though, right?
Like, yeah.
A chest day.
I think I did 5x5. It was like 2 days ago,
So this would be a good test for you. Like, whatever you actually hit, it's probably a little bit less than what your actual max is.
Yeah.
Given you haven't had a lot of time to recover. You had 2 days.
Yeah.
But it's not about time.
Yeah, usually I have 3 though. Yeah. We'll see what happens.
But with your experience, like with your level of, you know, fitness, I think you'll be fine.
Yeah.
So right. See how she do? She already out, she already coming out the pump cover right after the warm-up set. You know what I mean? Some of us are at certain levels, man. Other of us, we just trying to get there, you know? My pump don't get pumped until, you know, at least 4/5 set. By the top set, I might take this bitch off.
Yeah. stuff. It's kind of like,
video, mm-hmm. I was just playing it safe.
Yeah.
So, good shit. I give you that. That's how you know it's probably time to call it. Hey, what we end at?
365.
We'll mark that down. And what you was at?
185.
185?
Yeah.
So the next time we do this, maybe we revisit it in maybe like 3 or 4 weeks. Wait, when do you go home?
I graduate May 12th.
So what's that? How many weeks away is that?
That's like 2 or 3.
3 weeks.
So before you graduate, we'll do it again.
On graduation day?
On graduation.
Before graduation, get a little pump real quick, you know?
Get a bench mat.
Get on stage and everybody like, she's got a pump, doesn't she?
I'm down, shit. I would have much rather do that on my graduation than go to graduation, but... Nah, good shit.
Good stuff, alright.
We're on?
Yep.
We're good?
Yeah.
So I can talk now?
Go ahead.
Okay, alright. Well, that ends our max day. And what did I end up hitting at the top?
365.
So by this point, you saw that I hit 365. Dude, I haven't one rep maxed in a while, so I'm happy with that. And you, by now you saw who the guest was. It was Sierra, and she finished at 185 pounds on her second attempt. So that was awesome. Shout out to Sierra for joining us. What I want you to learn from today, as you're working up to your top set, a lot of times a lot of people waste a lot of energy getting up to the top set. Dude, I used to do it all the time where I would spend so much energy at the bottom doing so many reps, you know? Keep in mind, when you get to that top set, that one rep max, you want to have as much energy as you possibly can to hit your actual max, right? So you do that by using the bottom sets to simply get used. My man, appreciate you. That could have been worse. He could have yelled something mean. That was nice. He said, PT Boss for President. But no, you want to use those bottom sets to get your muscles primed and ready for the top set. You don't need 20 reps on every set working way up once you get to the top. And if you take my advice and do it this way and essentially save energy at the bottom till you get to the top, you'd be surprised. Your one rep max is probably stronger than you think it is. All right, thanks for joining us. We appreciate you tuning in yet again. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. What else am I supposed to say?
Tell them it's Thursday at noon.
Thursday at noon is when we show up. And don't forget to hit the notification bell just in case you forget to watch at noon. The notification bell won't allow you to forget because that's what the purpose of the notification bell is. It notifies you of what's going on. PT Boss out.